looking for work that I could find. I needed the money for my future hubby, but instead I found a blind guy. It was a summer in Seattle. Summer in Seattle. Summer in Seattle. Summer in Seattle. Summer flew by, I said my goodbyes. Flew far away to start a new life. Thinking of him every day that passed by. He saw me for me, yeah, but not literally. It was a summer in Seattle. Summer in Seattle. Summer in Seattle. Summer in Seattle. Took me a year to reach out to him. He said, send audio tapes to remain. This relationship to stay cut up. 10 years have passed, and guess what? Cause it was our summer in Seattle. I love my husband, but he doesn't know the blind guy I met 10 years ago affected my life and affected my ways. The loss of his wife caused some pain. I invited him to stay with us for a few days. I'm stuck in the middle of the two men I love the most, and it's hard to say if it's even in two different ways. Summer in Seattle. It was our summer in Seattle. Summer in Seattle. Summer in Seattle. It was a summer in Seattle.